A debate is underway in Karnataka Assembly over the contentious anti-conversion bill. Karnataka former Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has agreed on the floor of the House that he had signed the draft bill on anti-conversion. However, he went on to say that it was in fact never presented before the cabinet. Now, this comes after BJP cornered Siddaramaiah earlier in the day, alleging that Congress had initiated a similar bill in the past. Remember, the anti-conversion bill tabled by the BJP government in Karnataka proposes jail term of up to 10 years for forced conversions. My colleague Deepak now joins me live on the broadcast. Deepak, this is a very, very contentious bill, and we've seen ample protests in Bengaluru and other places because of this. Despite that, this bill was introduced in the Assembly, and now there is a war of words between the BJP and the Congress, and Siddaramaiah at the center of it all.
Yes, it's been about 6 hours and counting that the bill, the discussion on the bill is going on in the Assembly. We've had several speakers, including the former Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa, who just concluded. We had Bandepa Krishnapur from the JDS. We've had the opposition leader Siddaramaiah, who's had his remarks. The Chief Minister has spoken. All of them, of course, presenting their sides of the bill. But early this morning, the BJP, of course, had a brownie point when the Congress was taken aback. Several of the MLAs, in fact, including the former Chief Minister, the current leader of the opposition Siddaramaiah, when they actually went ahead and said that this particular bill that the BJP has introduced, they're saying that the basis of this bill stems from a bill that the Congress in fact proposed in about 2015. It was presented before Siddaramaiah, who in fact signed it to be presented before the cabinet. So they are saying that this was the brainchild of the Congress party, and we're just now bringing it to the fore with a few changes. At that point in time, Siddaramaiah was taken aback, said that, he questioned whether he had actually signed it. Finally, the speaker had to read out a document that it was, in fact, him who had signed it. They went and verified these documents inside the speaker's chamber as well. So a lot of drama there unfolded. And then the former chief minister came in the well of the house. And yes, he confessed that he had signed it, but however says that they didn't want to act on it. And that's the reason it never came up for discussion in the cabinet. And it eventually didn't come up in any form of a bill at all. So the Congress's stance, of course, still remains the same, that they do not have any intentions or did not have any intentions of having a bill like this. The BJP is being very persistent, and they're saying this will protect people from the scheduled caste, scheduled tribes as well. They're saying this will prevent people who use conversion as a trade, and they're saying that no community needs to be worried. But of course, like you were mentioning, there have been, of course, widespread protests from different minority communities in Bengaluru and different parts of Karnataka as well. The Congress has been saying they're vehemently opposing this particular bill. As we speak, the discussion, of course, is on in the Assembly, and in maybe about within an hour from now, we'll see a lot of drama unfold when if the Speaker asks for a division.
Right, Deepak, thank you so much for joining us with all those details. We'll keep coming back to you for more.